Okay. Don't really know what that was. So there wasn't a huge amount that happened this week. I did have a lesson, but I did not manage to get any footage of it. It's because my lessons seem to be always... The only good time I can do them is at like midday on a Wednesday, and there's never anybody around because everybody's at work or doing something else. So it's really annoying. So I'm hoping that at some stage I can get some footage of how Socks is going at the moment, because he's been really good. So if you've been following our Facebook and Instagram, then you all know that we have entered a dressage next month. So I'm feeling quite positive about it. Other things. I've totally lost my trail of thought. Well, basically, we're just carrying on the way that we're going at the moment. And I'm obviously on a bit of a fitness boost at the moment. People following all of our social media will have read that in the last 3 weeks I lost 11 pounds. So I'm pretty happy about that. I'm imagining I'm probably going to slow down with the weight loss thing at some point soon, because they say that like when you start losing weight that you lose a lot first and then it gets progressively harder. So that should be fun. But obviously, like the four video I just watched, that's a daily routine, as I'm sure for many of you it is if you've got your own horse. And if you don't have your own horse, that's what it's like every day. And then those of you who have field-kept horses, well done. I've been going to the gym every Thursday. I have my lesson on a Wednesday. Next week, for some ungodly reason, I have booked myself in for Thursday and Friday at the gym. So that's fun. For those of you wondering what exactly my diet consists of, I wouldn't really class it as like a diet per se. I don't eat anything after 8 o'clock at night. I have my breakfast, which is usually like a cereal bar or porridge or I don't know, something. Pretty normal. Then I drink too much coffee, which I should stop doing. That's not anything new. That's pretty normal. I really do need to cut down on caffeine. Lunch, lunch and dinner, I basically just have whatever I want, and I have quite a large meal. So it just depends. I have cut out, however, sugar completely. So I don't eat chocolate, don't eat sweets, blah 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 blah. I did have some jam the other day. But I don't eat like processed sugar and stuff, and after 3 days your body just doesn't crave it, so I'm not even interested in it now. Like, people hand me chocolate, I'm like, nah, you're good, thanks. So that's about it really. If people want to know more, then I'm more than happy to talk about it. But we'll just have to see if it keeps going. I did put on an awful lot of weight over Christmas, so that's the reason why, like, you know, people are like, what, you lost 11 pounds? Like, what? How is that possible? I did put on quite a lot of weight in quite a short amount of time. So I think that's probably why I managed to get it off quicker. I don't know. We will endeavour for a riding vlog next week. And keep posting, guys. Keep following our social media. Give us a subscribe on here. Give the video a like. And we'll see you again next week.